He thought I was Jesus for real. So I let him tell his story to me. Guard opened the door and there he was, smiling, going, I knew you were Jesus. You come to take care of me.
Haddon Clark started worshiping Jack Truett because he thought Jack Truett was Jesus Christ.
I beat him up a lot. He would ask me, Jesus is supposed to be nonviolent. I said, yeah, but I'm trying to beat the devil out of you.
And then the worst thing of all, he murders a little girl. Oh,
God. He wrote his whole diary out to me. I asked him, I said, why did you do this to these people? He said, I saw my father do it.
Haddon probably killed several people up in Massachusetts.
When he was in the Navy, he said he killed people in every port he was in. He said, I liked what she had on. I put her clothes on after I killed her.
I told Haddon, I need to know where this little girl is resting.
About 70 miles an hour.
He is just evil incarnate.
Go, go, go!
As soon as he gets out, we're going to track him down, and we have to put him in the ground. We're going to kill him.